Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive those. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
Father in heaven, thank you for listening to these prayers. Thank you for the translations of God's word, of your word, around the world to these final 2,000. Would you empower those?